Q.3 Nipah is a near perfect example of an emerging infectious disease, and the intensive steps taken by Kerala to contain its spread has lessons for other states. Discuss. Answer. Nipah virus NIV infection is a newly emerging infection in both animals and humans. The natural host of the virus are fruit bats of the pteropodidae family. The infection recently broke out in Kerala. The Nipah virus disease caused high mortality rates, similar to that of the Ebola virus. Also, the lack of vaccines for definitive treatment and human-to-human transmission made it compoundable. While country feared its intensity and spread, the state has set an example of dealing it with efficiency. Steps taken by Kerala government that can be the source of lesson for central government. 1. Diagnosis. The early diagnosis of the infection was a feat. The very second case was diagnosed as Nipah infection. Nipah was tested for and confirmed promptly. In just over 2 weeks after the first case becoming ill, the causative agent could be identified. Containment action could now begin. 2. Early action based on diagnosis. Early diagnosis meant that the people who had already contracted the infection were limited. 3. Contact surveillance. Close contacts of the first case developed symptoms of the disease about 10 days later. The authorities in Kerala were able to trace every single case reported thereafter to the first case or his contacts flashed errors. 4. Machinery. Once the disease was confirmed, the government machinery swung into action. All the cases and suspected cases were moved to one hospital, and an isolation protocol, similar to that for Ebola, was instituted. Health personnel in all hospitals were given training and safety equipment. 5. Active surveillance. About 2,000 contacts of all the cases were traced and followed up on a daily basis. If and when any of them fell ill, they were transported to the isolation facility in an ambulance. The cases were treated symptomatically with life support. 6. Administration. The intensive efforts were directly supervised with clear communication channels. Still, some areas need to be addressed across India in the context of Nipah outbreak in Kerala. They include 1. Hospital-borne infections. Many of those who contracted the illness acquired it in a hospital. Some were merely visitors. There's a need to examine how we can decongest our hospitals through strict referral systems, controlling visitors and infection control protocols. 2. Social media rumors and fake news. Though handling fake news is an unmanageable challenge for administrations these days, a lot of rumors regarding the disease fueled panic in the early days and also resulted in great economic loss. 3. Need for Public Health Act. Fake messages and mischievous and false propaganda needs to be checked by appropriate legal means. An effective Public Health Act, capable of dealing with such situations, has to be enacted. That was the earliest. This episode serves a lesson for India fighting many communicable diseases outbreaks every monsoon season.